doesn't look like a simpler time to me.
My brothers, we have embarked on a mission to save these weak and decadent people. Humanity huddles in its filthy, crowded cities, ignorant of the way of the monk. We will enlighten them. Only the worthy will survive and join us in our new world.
Hey, Lucas. Let's meet on top.
Is that you, Nat? So resourceful. I would have thought it impossible for you to get on board. Behold the nearly infinite energy of the artifact. Enough to destroy every village, town, and city on the planet. Enough to take us back to Marius' time, when might was right. I will purify these lands with fire!
Yeah! Knack, you made it.
Of course. Now, how are we going to stop this thing?
No idea. There's a door back this way, but it's locked. So, maybe get to the bridge and try to steal back the artifact. What is this stuff? It's gonna be hard to take this thing down. I hope we're going the right way.
Good luck, Ava!
I knew all the monks weren't bad! Did this thing just stop?
What do you think, Lucas?
Something's not right.
He's going to destroy New Haven. We have to stop him.
I think I know how, but it's risky.
My plane!
Knack, I need you to get to Xander and the artifact.
Lucas!
then trust me.
I always do. It started moving again.
Did you like that attack? A few buildings, but just a taste of what's to come. Every shot destroys another part of the city. Your city. Each moment brings you closer to the destruction of all you hold dear.
Impressive timing, Knack. Now you can watch the destruction of everything you hold dear. I think you'll enjoy this.
Katrina, about you and me. I'm sorry.
Took you long enough? I'm sorry, too.
Lucas.
No! What are you doing?
Just prolonging the inevitable.
Fire when ready, boys.
No!
I hope this works.
Got him! So much for your know-it-all friend.
Didn't think it through, did you? Lucas built that plane from robot parts. The same robot parts that power up and transform when they're hit by the artifact. Ha! Every time you shoot him, you just make him stronger. Time to go, Xander. Let's go.
Nack. All this time, it was you I should have destroyed first. Maybe it takes something like you to defeat you.
Thank you. That's our boys.
And as chairwoman of New Haven, I happily sign this treaty with the Mox.
Ava? I'm sorry.
It's me who should apologize.
You did. A lot. It was me
who... I've made so many mistakes, and I
Ava!
Just...
A friend once told me that we all make mistakes. What matters is what you do next.
Your friend sounds wise beyond his years.
Why, thank you. You're not so bad yourself.
Luke, buddy! Oh, my favorite nephew who stole and wrecked my plane and owes me a big favor. Don't you think Katrina should give me a second chance?
Oh, no. You are not dragging me into this one.
Too late.
How are you doing?
You know, I've been following Xander's way for so long, I don't know what my way is.
I know what you mean. I love them and all, but sometimes I want to know if there's anyone else out there truly like me.
Maybe it's time to get out there and find out.
How's now? Plane's packed.
Let's get out of here. Don't worry, Ava. You'll find your way.
I know. You will too.
See you soon.
Yeah.
Well, where do you think they're off to?
With those two, it could be anywhere.
Indubitably.
Ready? Let's go find out what's out there. And that's the story of how Knack and I saved the world. Again. Right after I almost destroyed it. As for what comes next, who knows? But Knack's always there for me. So if he needs to find out more about himself, count me in. Because Knack, he's family.